Hey guys, it's hashtag makeup with Sierra, and today I'm going to be showing you a very sassy, fierce look for you to try when you go out on a nice date or with that special someone. So let's get started. So the first product that I'm going to be using is this wood lip liner pencil. It's Davis Cosmetics. It is made in China. It just gives you that really fierce look, so I'm just gonna perfectly fine if it doesn't follow the like crease of your lips. Then you take this wonderful color. It's a lip gloss, it's matte, it's called Clean Color. And then you just the next product I use is Clinique. It is pretty easy, it says on here. It's liquid eyeliner, so here's that. Okay, so you're gonna end up wing. Perfect, you know, that's kind of what this look is all about. Sassy, sexy, and fierce. And that's what this eyeliner does for you. The next step is to use your favorite mascara, and my mascara is the pink mascara with the green top. So you just stand as far away from the mirror as you can. And just look at those beautiful luscious eyelashes. Yes. So the next step is to fill in those nice lids, but then Urban Decay Naked Pigment. For this sexy, fierce look, you're gonna use Buzz and Blackheart. So first, you're gonna take a nice swift movement and you're just gonna move all the eyes. Okay, and then you're gonna do that again for the next eye. Look at that sparkle. And you use a black heart. And you here for like a top smoky look. The next step that I'm going to do is I'm going to contour with the Contour to Effects. It looks like this on the inside. So let me grab my brush. What you do is you grab this and you go. And you do that along the kissy line. You bronze. Tiny bronze across here. Get the excess bronze off of your nose. Then you go to the highlight. And the highlight is the most delicate part. You don't. So I use this nice palette, Profusion something palette. We use blush. And you get some more really good looking blush. That's some nice blush. Thanks guys for watching. I really hope you have a great Tuesday. Go watch everyone else's videos. They would really, really love that. Give this a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. That's important. So yeah, bye.